After this, happy ever after.
Can I read another one, please?
Read Sleeping Beauty. I love that story.
No. Read Cinderella, please.
Read Handsome Girl. That's my favorite.
Now to the next, settle down without witches. No one would ever appreciate the happy ever after. I will tell you another story. One that comes to mind is called Once Upon a Fairy Tale. Once upon a time in a land not so far away.
Hurry up, you two. We haven't got all night.
Are you sure this is the way?
Of course she's sure. Miss Snowdon knows everything.
Shh! What was that?
Just that. Don't be such a ditty.
I don't know, Agnes. None of this looks familiar to me. Maybe we should think this through some more.
We thought it to death, Matilda. It's now or never.
For once, I agree with Blanche. If we stay, it'll be the same thing over and over again.
Hey, that's my apple!
Besides, do you think you should be eating that now? What if they don't have food where we're going?
Of course they have food! But more important, they have beauty patches and eyes between every single one. Isn't that right, Mir? Mir, how would you like to have 7 years of bad luck, you silly piece of glass?
Hey,
us, he must mean someone else.
Hello. Do you three can explain what you're doing here?
Can't read this sign.
Of course we can read the sign. We can also speak several languages, including toad and fish.
Just the facts, ma'am.
Yeah, the one up there is in English, and it says no learning. If you stay here, I'm going to have to turn you in.
Turn us into what?
Do you three have any ID on you?
I beg your pardon?
Identification?
Don't be ridiculous. Why would we need that? Everybody knows who we are.
You want to let in your little secrets and tell me your last name.
The witch, Father Evie Wilbur.
No need to be sarcastic, ma'am. Should we cuff him and frisk him?
Yeah, my name is Peter Pan.
Go on. Peter is much younger.
Look, I'm going to say this once. Scram, I do not see you when I get back. Excuse me, perhaps you can tell us where to find the nearest beauty pageant.
You three are looking for a beauty pageant?
Oh, not them, just me.
That's the funniest thing I've ever heard.
How would you like to be a 300-pound snail? And you, a 2-ton toad?
Now, Brenda, don't lose your temper.
Out of the way, Matilda. Abracadabra, take this male and turn him into an overgrown snail. And this one a toad.
Now should we go?
Just a little.
Now should we go?
New Yorkers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, ma'am, what happened?
Mattel surprise.
Yes, and you have a very nice dress.
Thank you.
Oh dear! We're starving! We're not broke!
Oh, throw it back in the plate. They'll never notice. A waitress, I think I'm ready to order.
Ah, the Big Mac size and Diet Coke.
Excuse me.
Will you read me a story, Mom?
I told you before, Freddy, I can't.
But why not?
Because the stories aren't there anymore.
But they were last night.
I wish I had the answer, dear. And I wish you hadn't brought that big book all this way for nothing.
No. That's my favorite.
I know, but you stop yourself and you can try us now.
Pardon me, but what's that book?
Oh, it's just a bunch of white pages now.
But it was the best book in the whole world.
What happened?
The stories and pictures are there.
They'll be back, Mom.
What will be back?
The stories, ma'am. They're all about princess and magic and witches.
And what?
Witches, ma'am. They're the most important of the whole book.
We are? I mean,
they are?
Yes, no one ever appreciates the happy ever after without them. Well, we're interrupting the lunch break.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I won't want you in trouble.
Are you going to take my order or not?
In a minute. I think we need chalk girls. Would you mind if I borrowed your book for a second?
Go ahead.
You know, I've been thinking.
Have you been thinking what I've been thinking?
What's that?
It sure would be nice to hear the sound of my old spinning wheel again.
It must be awfully boring from here to have no one to talk to.
I suddenly have a craving for gingerbread.
Why do we just admit we made a mistake?
Never!
So it would be fun to see what the old gang has been up to.
Weren't you the one who said we'd never go back?
Now, Matilda, never's a long cry.
But what if they don't want us?
Nonsense. You heard what that little boy said. We're the most important part of the whole book.
But how do we get back? We've never done this before, Bland.
There's a first time for everything.
Time? That's it.
Isn't there something about time at the beginning of every story?
Yes, I remember the spell.
It's worth a try, isn't it? Round about, the pages go, bats that squeal, and winds that blow. Take us back in witch's rhyme to once upon a magic time.
Hey, where did the three waitresses go?
they lived happy ever after. The end.
Cinderella.
My name is Jackson. I play Hansel in Officer Friday.
My name is Hallie and I play Matilda.
My name is Dayton and I play the part of Agnes.
My name is Bryn and I play the part of Blanche.
My name is Bryn and I play the part of Sleeping Beauty.
My name is Kaylee and I play the part of Shirley.
My name is Gabe and I play Fred Spence.
My name is Brandon. I play Mr. McDonald and Maloney, the officer.
My name is Aiden and I play Prince Charming.
My name is Sile and I play Pete the car driver.
My name is Tyson and I'm Ernie.
My name is Brody and I played Gilroy.
My name is Ethan and I played Bubba.
My name is Asana and I played Bruno.
My name is Steven and I play Max.